the new one from Steps. This is Radio 2 on the BBC Sounds app on your smart speaker and on 88 to 91 FM.
BBC News at midday. This is Nick Qureshi. Nearly 2,000 dock workers at Britain's busiest port have